What would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? Forget the money. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. If you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. So, therefore, it's so important to consider this question: what do I desire? But if you take time out to think about that, and really go into it with your full strength of imagination, and find out whether that's where you want to be, you will soon see that's not what you want. Because the moment you have a situation where you are really in control of things, that is to say, in which the future is almost completely predictable, is already the past. You've had it. That's not what you want.